Memory Bill. On November 12th of 2014, the Revolutionary Armed Forces FARC murdered two soldiers of the Colombian National Army. The attack carried out by FARC guerrillas on an army platoon on the road between Chaparral and Rio Blanco resulted in the murder of two soldiers. The names of these Colombians who, in fulfilling their mission as soldiers, lost their lives will never, never be forgotten.